One thoughtless click on a link or attachment can ruin your day. Malware can find its way into your device, but you can protect yourself with NordVPN's file scanning feature. How does it work? It's part of NordVPN's threat protection feature, which blocks malware-infected files, dangerous websites, trackers, and malicious apps. Once you switch it on, threat protection checks your files during download, and if it detects malware, it deletes them before they can do any damage to your device. So how can you scan a file for a virus using NordVPN? If you're using Windows, open the NordVPN app and click on the shield icon in the sidebar on the left. Now click the Turn On button. Under the Files section, click View Activity and Customize. Switch on File Protection. On Mac, open the app. Click on the shield and find the Threat Protection section. Toggle the Threat Protection switch on, and then open the Settings tab. Toggle the Block Infected File switch on, and you're done. Threat Protection will now run in the background, checking your downloads in real time for malware without you having to take another step. In fact, you don't even have to be connected to the VPN. And NordVPN's file scanning feature works on every popular browser, so you can surf the net on Chrome, Safari, Edge, or Firefox with peace of mind. The best part? No extra cost. The threat protection feature comes free with a NordVPN subscription. Get NordVPN now and scan your downloaded files for viruses with NordVPN.